Yeah. Last time we came riding, somebody did go over a cliff.
Really? Did it hurt?
It was a guy on his pregnant girlfriend.
The girlfriend just shattered her collarbone. The baby was all right.
Damn. Well, let's not do that.
Yeah.
It was down there.
Ran over a cliff, like jumped a cliff.
Where do y'all want to go to the play first or the cave? Is she learning how to ride?
No, she knows how to ride, it's just the quad ain't very fast. She doesn't know all the technical shit to it. There's a lot of, like, it fucks up and you have to do, like, certain shit to it. She doesn't know how.
Oh, well, this is,
not the place for those issues.
Well, even on the map, when they say beginner, it's actually, the trails get technical in some spots.
Oh, yeah.
Like, there's actually a place down the road that's a lot better to ride than this.
You know where Haspen is? It's Haspen Acres up in Indiana. We go there all the time. And I know that place at the back of my head, but those trails are rough.
Well, there's a gas station right up the road from here, Coop's General Store.
Yeah.
And that's where we used to park at, because you can go riding over there for free, too.
Really?
Yeah.
Is there trails over there?
Oh, yeah, there's a lot of trails over there.
That's like trails.
There's a play place, there's a tunnel you can go through over there and everything.
Yeah, we'll have to go over there later. How far away is it from here?
It goes, you gotta go back out to the main road and it's like right across the road.
Oh, that's not bad.
No.
If we go,
What size is that?
500.
500? I got a 450.
Is that a Honda?
Yamaha.
Yamaha.
Grizzly. I had a 95 Foreman.
I just got it.
At least they're Trump supporters.
Did they know to come down this way?
I'll go back up there. We go back up there and see.
That's a good idea. Yeah. Yeah,
we just stay straight.
Oh, did he flood it? Care about their quads too. Yeah. Yeah. Old buddy with the rent a Foreman. Good thing y'all didn't bring it out of the quad. Y'all wanna walk up in here?
Are we gonna be on YouTube?
Yeah.
Fuck yeah!
I mean, I'm not famous or nothing, but yeah.
That's alright. We're gonna be on YouTube!
Right there's shallow, but all that's shallow back in there's deep. And I'm glad we all have four-wheel drive. His works right.
Yeah.
Okay, I know they have, some of them have problems with their four-wheel drive.
He had to charge the battery last night because it wasn't working. I got a hole in my boot.
Where did you lose the tripod? You lost the tripod. You lost the tripod. Women. cameraman when we're a bunch of dumb rednecks. Oh my God, there's a rock. Oh, I hope I, yeah, I know. I just bent my tie rod not too long ago. Yeah, I upgraded them to some thicker ones. Yeah.
Yeah.
What's the easiest way to climb up? Like right there?
There's a four-wheeler trail right there, but I don't know if I drive up it, but it goes straight up. But that's pretty steep. I walked up that, and it gets pretty slick, like right there. Took like four of them.
3 hours of staying here as long as you can.
We're kid free today. Exactly. My mom's watching the kid, and I'm here to ride as long as I can.
He's a good boy, so.
What's his name?
River.
River.
Oh, that's so cute. River David.
That's easy to remember because of Ashley. He said he gave him hell. He just told him to redo it.
Huh?
Just gave him hell and told him to go up there and get their ticket.
Because
you're supposed to have it on your vehicle.
Thank you.
why you want to keep your jacket under you?
Yeah.
Because it's about to start cooling back off. The trucks, I do believe. I don't know.
Don't need to go with the truck?
Where you want to go? The truck? I think the trucks are up that way.